I think rapport has a lot to do with it. There's no question you want to be able to get along with the guy that you're working with, and I think it has a lot to do with it. Philosophy and what their philosophy is, and hopefully it's close to what yours is, and it's comparable. Therefore, you're on the same page, looking at the same type things that you may want to invest in. So I think those are two of the top things that you look for.